What we've learned in this chapter is that the determinant is really geometric in nature. It's really giving you an oriented volume of the shape determined by the column vectors.